All right. Due to all the recent increase in high school athletic ability, advertisement and public endorsers have sought after high school players because of their new aspiring talent. I, however, think that's wrong because the endorsement agencies take advantage of the ability of these younger players, but they probably aren't mature enough to understand that it's not right for them. So, high school endorsement, bad. Bad, bad, bad.